Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, I'm going to show you the last preparation I did for the wheel arches in the back, also in front, what I used here for the turbo flares, and how I painted the wheel arches in the back.
Thank you.